sure he's still trawling the internet for Chris Charming porn videos. He always expressed an avid interest in his work in the adult entertainment industry. Chris Charming. Have a look for that bad boy. He's got one of the fattest penises this side of the Pecos.
He's been only 50 years ago.
I think John Holmes gave him the AIDS just before he passed away.